Guys, I just invented a new language. It's called Zesh. If you're wondering what the chess flag looks like, it looks like this. See? I hope you guys like this language, and you can use this language to dub movies, shows, or etc.